Thank you. Thank you. decaying animal carcass, or an open dump, where disease germs thrive in trash and garbage. Tests have proven that flies from a dump such as this are capable of flying as far as 20 miles away in its incessant exploration. Both wings and legs in contacting filth become important factors in the disease spreading activity of the fly.
Most flies lay their eggs anywhere they find the kind of media or food on which the fly larvae can feed when they hatch. And a former dirty garbage can is an open invitation to breeding flies. Fly larvae or maggots are a common sight in unkempt garbage cans. In warm weather, the eggs usually hatch within 8 to 24 hours. A slit appears in one end of the egg, and a tiny white legless larva, or maggot, wriggles out of the egg cake. The maggots immediately commence feeding off of the decaying food matter in which they find themselves. Within an average of 5 to 14 days in temperate zones, they will be full-grown larvae.
A bunch of miraculous stuff is floating in. The earth is a secret of life.
In all states. The people who eat meat, that includes you, wherever you are.